Thyaga Bharatham. In the year 1997, Natyarangam launched its first thematic festival, Vande Mataram. That was in celebration of the golden jubilee of our independence. And we venerated our mother country, Vande Mataram. That was a landmark event in many ways, because Natyarangam for the first time brought together Bharatanatyam artists, Carnatic musicians, and contemporary Tamil poets to create that event, which was a great success. It extolled the motherland while it brought in contemporary poetry and thought. And we have been presenting it, and this is for the last 20 years, and this is our 21st festival. This year, it is the 70th anniversary of our independence. We are a generation enjoying the fruits of freedom, but we do not know, we do not have any idea of the kind of struggle and the sacrifice done by all those people, the leaders, the great leaders and their followers, this whole country, to gain this freedom and make us the world's largest democracy. This year we are celebrating, venerating the freedom fighters at Thyaga Parampara. We thought about it. Over nearly three centuries, right from Shivaji, Chhatrapati Shivaji, down to Kapalotia Tamilan, Subramanya Bharati, how many leaders, how many freedom fighters, and they led the people along with them. And what is the legacy they left behind? What was it that motivated them? They never expected anything from the motherland. They did not expect the country to do anything for them. They were willing to lay down everything, their lives, their material wealth, everything they had, they wanted to sacrifice for the sake of their motherland. It is the spirit of sacrifice that we wanted to venerate, and that is why it is Thyaga Bharatham, not Swatantra Bharatham. It is the Thyagam that we are venerating. That was an era. A new concept came in. We always say, Mata, Pita, Guru are Devam. There was a fourth divinity added to that, which was the Desham. Mata, Pita, Guru, Desham, Devam. And there was the Matru Bhakti, Pitru Bhakti, Guru Bhakti, and Desha Bhakti. Patriotism is probably a very weak translation of the word Desha Bhakti. The veneration, the willingness to offer anything, offer oneself for the motherland, that is what we are doing here. Today and in the next 4 days, we are going to see, witness all these great leaders, the great statesmen, the great warriors. And for the first time, we are making presentations with groups of four. Normally, we have only solo or duo at the most. But this year, we are presenting groups of four to present these great lives. We would like you to come here every day to participate in this and take back with you the spirit of this presentation. And remember and spread the word of Desha Bhakti. Hamara Bharat Mahan, yes. Let us make it really Mahan. Vaaliya Bharata Manithirunadu. Namaskaram. On this inaugural day, we present Mahatma Gandhi, choreographed by C.P. Satyajit. Satyajit is truly a chip of the old block, or rather, two old blocks. His parents, the illustrious gurus, Srimati Shanta and Sri V.P. Dhananjayan. So naturally, Bharatanatyam was in his blood, so also music. He is a multifaceted artist, well-versed in music, both melodic as well as rhythmic. And he has trained himself in several other disciplines and is a complete artist himself. And he has been part of the productions of his parents, Bharatakalanjali. He has been a solo performer as well as participated in the groups. He has traveled all over the globe and picked up awards everywhere and acclaim everywhere. One special distinction was he went to Spain on special invitation from Gloria Mandalik Ballet Company and performed along with them. And he choreographed Mauna Kural, a dance drama on women commissioned by British Council to commemorate the United Nations Women's Conference in Beijing. Not many would know him as a very much sought-after photographer, which is his profession, for the automotive sector. And he brings in his visual and his oral sensitivity to all his presentations. He insists in questioning the structure and reinventing the idiom of Natya to bring about new interpretations. He aspires to engage with the community through dance and dialogue and is constantly exploring new avenues, as you are going to see this evening.
Dancing with Satyajit is Keerthana Ravi. She has trained under veteran Vazhuvoor Guru Bharata Shikhara, Srimati Padmini Ramachandran, for over 23 years. She is currently undergoing extensive training under Srimati Rama Vaidyanathan for the past 2 years. She is an A-grade artist from the Delhi Doordarshan and has represented India at the World Youth Congress Scotland 2005 as a youth ambassador. She has performed extensively at several festivals across India and is a recipient of several awards. Keerthana was part of Academy Award winner Carlos Saura's dance and theatre production Flamenco India in Spain.
Sadashi Bhaskar, who is part of this presentation, is a disciple of the Dhananjayans from 2002. She has had her arangetram in 2014, and she has participated in all the dance productions of her guru. She has participated in Mauna Kural, about which I spoke a while ago. She has been trained in music and has a penchant for Layam, as you might see in her performance today. She is a graduate in English literature, and right now she is faculty at Bharatakalanjali, her alma mater.
The fourth dancer is Sivadas Rajan, trained in Bharatanatyam for over 15 years, hailing from a traditional goldsmith family. He is blessed with a natural flair for designing and drawing, which manifests in his Natyam. For the past 6 years, Sivadas has been under the tutelage of the legendary Dhananjayans at Bharatakalanjali. He has participated in several productions of Bharatakalanjali and has performed across India. He has been a visiting faculty at Kala Bhaskara Reunion Islands. Sivadas is a poet, composer, and choreographer. And coming to the orchestra supporting this evening, it is conducted by the notable Shanta Dhananjayan, with vocals by Monali Sanyal Balasubramanyam, accompanied on the sarangi by T. Manonmani, and on the pakhavaj by S. Ganapati. A feature of the program this evening is the choir of singers led by Augustine Paul and his singers. Mallari harmonizing has been done by C.P. Sanjay, who also is responsible for the music selection. The design is by Praveen Kannur, lighting and sound Murugan, costumes Shanta Dhananjayan and Anupama Satyajit, props coordination and backstage support Meenakshi, Akhila and Srimati, paintings by Raza, courtesy Raza Foundation, content source V.R. Devika's thesis titled Gandhian Communication for Transformation, Philosophical Issues and Dimensions through Chaturvidha Abhinaya. Inspired discussions with V.R. Devika, Gopal Krishna Gandhi, Jay Shri Nambiar. Ideation by Anupama Satyajit. Choreography and direction, C.P. Satyajit. So ladies and gentlemen, sit back and witness Gandhi as presented by C.P. Satyajit and his friends.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi cannot be fitted into any of the traditional categories. We never saw him as an avatar, a rishi, a muni, or an acharya. He was intensely active, morally restless, tireless fighter, and was passionately involved with the world. We could never figure out who he was, for the simple reason that we had never in our long history encountered anyone like him. Neither a sannyasi nor a samsari. He was an expansive soul, identifying himself with all his countrymen, cried for and with them, alternately rebuked and praised them, selflessly dedicated himself to them, sacrificing his family life. Gandhi became a custodian and protector of people's conscience and interests. It was this identification that constituted the source of his very considerable moral authority, converted to political authority. That he was, for many years, the unquestioned leader of Indian independence struggle and best equipped to judge which of their beliefs and practices hindered or helped it, gave him a unique political authority which he skillfully converted into moral authority. Gandhi insisted that there was no other way to find answers to perennial problems of human existence as reflected in the changing circumstances of life except by the method of Satya Parishodhana, search for truth, however bitter truth may be. Tradition for Gandhi was not blind, a mere collection of precedents, but a form of inquiry, a scientific adventure, an unplanned but rigorous communal science, constantly tested and revised against the reality of life. He replaced the traditional repertoire of spiritual exercises with a wholly new set of his own. These included cleaning latrines, nursing the sick. Plague or leprosy did not scare him. Dhyana for him meant periods of silence in the midst of and as a preparation for intense involvement in the world. Mahatma, he was called. But he said, but for men like me, you have to measure them not by the rare moments of greatness in their lives, but by the amount of dust which they collect on their feet in the course of life's journey. We all know Abhinaya means to lead forward. The artist creates a special world through the Abhinaya and invites the audience to get into that world. A Sahridaya can easily get into that world created by the artist. Natya Shastra identifies four modes of communication to achieve this. Angika, communication with the body. Vachika, through words, dialogues, and music, songs. Aharya, through costume, props, and decor. Satvika, through the expression of internalization. Mahatma Gandhi utilized all four modes of communication to reach out to people of India to create his own Sahridayas, who were his Satyagrahis, who he felt could transform India into his utopia of Ramarajya. His name and thinking reached the remotest corners of India and the tribal hinterlands too in his own lifetime. His life and message have been represented in every form of art over and over and over in many hundred different ways. Here in this production, the process and the intent is to reflect on Gandhi's thinking rather than display his character, his life story, or his teachings. This production tries to explore the self-searching mind of the Mahatma and his Karma Yoga through the Chaturvidha Abhinaya modes of Angika, Vachika, Aharya, and Satvika.
Keerthana Ravi Keerthana Ravi Keerthana Ravi Keerthana Ravi chavi chaye sajane
sajane nanane शपतिं पापनाशं परीशं गजेन्द्रस्य कृत्तिवसानं हरेण्यं जटाजूट मध्ये सुरत्काङ्गवारिं महादेवमेकं स्मरामि स्मरारिं महीशं सुरेशं सुराराधिनाशं विभुं विश्वनाथं विभूत्यंगभूषं विरूपाक्षमिन्द्वकवन्हित्रिनेत्रं सदानन्दमेदे प्रभुं पञ्चवक्त्रं गिरीशं गणेशं गले नीलवर्णं गवीन्द्राधिरूढं गणाधीतरूपं भवं भास्वरं भस्मनाभूषिताङ्गं भवानीकलत्रं भजे पञ्चवक्त्रं शिवाकान्तशम्भो शशाङ्कार्धमौली महिषानशूलिं जटाजूटधारि त्वमेको जगद्व्यापको विश्वरूप प्रसीद प्रसीद प्रभो पूर्णरूप परमात्मानमेकं जगत्वीजमाद्यं निरीहं निराकारमोकारवेद्यं यतो जायते पाल्यते येन विश्वं तमेशं भजे नीयते यत्र विश्वं न भूमिर्न चापो न वह्निर्न वायु न चाकाशमास्ति न तन्द्रा न निद्रा न ग्रीष्मो न शीतं न देशो न वेषो न यस्यास्ति मूर्तिस्त्रिमूर्तित्तमीडे अजं शाश्वतं कारणं कारणानां शिवं केवलं भासकं भासकानां तुरीयं तमः पारमध्यन्तहीनं प्रपद्ये परं पावनं द्वैतहीनं नमस्ते नमस्ते विभो विश्वरूपे नमस्ते नमस्ते चिदानन्दमूर्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते तपोयोगगम्य नमस्ते नमस्ते श्रुतिज्ञानगम्य प्रभो शूलपाणि विभो विश्वनाथ महादेव शम्भो महेश त्रिनेत्र शिवकान्त शान्त स्मरारे पुरारे वरेण्यो वरेण्यो
tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade tam 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 ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade tam ditam te tade yitam ditam te tade yitam தித்தாம் கிட்டத்தக்க தே தத்தே கிட்டத்தக்கதாம் 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 dittam kitatakate tatte kitatakadam ditam te tade tam 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 ditam te tade ittam ditam te tade ittam ditam te tade ittam ditam te tade ittam
சஜனே நலனே சவி தாயே சஜனே நலனே
शंभो शशांकार्ध मौले महिषान शूलि जटा झूट धारे अनेको जगत व्यापको विश्वरूप प्रसीद प्रसीद प्रभो पूर्ण रूप न भूमि न चापो न वन्हिर न वायु न चाकाशमास्ति न तंद्रा न निद्रा न ग्रीष्मो न शीतम न देशो न वेशो न यस्यास्ति मूर्तिस्ति मूर्तिस्तमीरे नमस्ते नमस्ते विभो विश्वरूपे नमस्ते नमस्ते चिदानंदमूर्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते तपोयोगगम्य नमस्ते नमस्ते श्रुतिज्ञानगम्य
Hit down, 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 hit te tade tam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade tam dhidam te tade yittam dhidam te tade tam 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 dhidam.
There is an indefinable, mysterious power that pervades everything. I feel it, though I do not see it. It is this unseen power which makes itself felt and yet defies all proof, because it is so unlike all that I perceive through my senses. It transcends the senses, but it is possible to reason out the existence of God to a limited extent. Even in ordinary affairs, we know that people do not know who rules or why and how he rules. And yet they know that there is a power that certainly rules, that there is orderliness in the universe. There is an unalterable law governing everything and every being that exists or lives. It is not a blind law, for no blind law can govern the conduct of living beings. Now we prove that even matter is life. That law, then, which governs all life is God. Law and the lawgiver are one. I do dimly perceive that whilst everything around me is ever changing, ever dying, there is underlying all that change a living power that is changeless, that holds all together, that creates, dissolves, and recreates. I see it as purely benevolent, for I can see that in the midst of death, life persists. In the midst of untruth, truth persists. In the midst of darkness, light persists. Hence I gather that God is life, truth, light. He is love. He is the supreme good. God, to be God, must rule the heart and transform it. He must express himself in every smallest act of his votary. This can only be done through a definite realization, more real than the five senses can ever produce. Where there is realization outside the senses, it is infallible. It is proved not by extraneous evidence, but in the transformed conduct and character of those who have felt the real presence of God within. This realization is preceded by an immovable faith. Exercise of faith will be the safest, where there is a clear determination, summarily, to reject all that is contrary to truth and love. I confess that I have no argument to convince through reason. Faith transcends reason. All as I can advise is not to attempt the impossible.
बूरा ढूंढन चलिया बोरा ढूंढन चलिया बोरा ढूंढन चलिया बोरा ढूंढन चलिया जग में बुरा ना कोई जग में बुरा ना कोई हो जे अपने आप दे अंदर वेखिया मुझसे बुरा ना कोई हो जे अपने आप दे अंदर वेखिया मुझसे बुरा ना कोई मुझसे बुरा ना कोई मुझसे बुरा छेरिया दा सुन छेरिया दा सुन छेरिया दा सुन छमका छम छम छेरिया दा सुन छमका छम छम यार वेखो रंग लाया है जाबान कलमा हर कोई आखे दिल दा पड़दा कोई हो दिल दा पड़दा कोई हो ओ दिल दा कलमा आशिक पढ़ दी कि जानन यार कलोई हूँ कलमा यार पढ़ाया बाहू मैं सदा सुहागिन होई हूँ इश्क
Ladies and gentlemen, that was C.P. Satyajit and his friends. Behind the door, our father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, supported by that wonderful orchestra, wonderful music. Before I leave you this evening, let me remind you about what's happening tomorrow. Tomorrow we go and visit Rani Lakshmi Bhai, Jhansi, Rani of Jhansi. And the dancers for tomorrow are from Bengaluru. They are Aishwarya Nityananda, Janani Murali, Manjula Amaresh, and Purnima Kaushik.
Rani of Jhansi has not been performed very often on the Bharatanatyam stage, so it will be quite an experience for you. And the time is 6:30 tomorrow. Please come. I'm sure it will be a wonderful, wonderful show. And those aficionados of Hindi and Subhadra Kumari Chauhan among you will remember the famous line, Khoob Rani Mardani Vado, Jhansi Wali Rani Thi. Good luck. And before we say good night, I think the artists are to be garlanded. May I ask Kannan to garland Satyajit? Sadashi Bhaskar.
Wait, wait, wait.